When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love.
I started out as a runner in Australia. I got a job as a news reporter. So I went through news, current affairs, documentaries, moved over to the BBC, started doing DIY SOS 18 years ago. Probably the best experience in TV is the SOS thing, because I get to work with amazing people, for amazing people, and it reminds people that most people are good people and given the opportunity will help out.
No, there's nothing I wouldn't do to make you feel my love.